141 pounds, he is the world's extreme wrestling continental champion, the French Paradox, Andre.
Ladies and gentlemen, the title will be hanging high above the ring here tonight in what promises to be an incredible ladder match.
As we've seen in the past, the ladder will likely become more than just a set of steps used to reach the championship. There's a good chance we'll see it used as a weapon as well.
And allow me to add that this just might be one of the biggest title defenses we've seen in a very long time.
I don't disagree, Cole, and this is the exact kind of atmosphere where the champ excels most.
From the rafters, you have to wonder what's going through the superstars' minds right now.
I'd have to imagine a couple things. First, they clearly want to be the first one up the ladder. And secondly, they want to do it while almost avoiding serious injury, which is easier said than done.
But guys, is he ready mentally for this huge opportunity in front of him here?
Well, he doesn't look too intimidated right now, Cole. So yeah, I'd say he's more than ready to take on this challenge.
believe that the only way to win this match is to climb the ladder and grab the gold.
That's right. No pinfalls, no submissions, no countouts, no disqualifications. The winner will be the first superstar who can successfully ascend the ladder and take possession of the title. But I assure you, it's not quite as easy as it sounds.
Looking at a potentially career-altering opportunity here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. A win here tonight.
The title is hanging from the ceiling, and we're ready to get this thing underway.
And I assure you that if this ladder match is anything like the one we last saw, it will not be for the weak of heart, Michael.
Well, Byron, this is it. This is the match we've been waiting for.
He's worked so hard to get to this point, Michael, and for his sake, I hope he's ready, because I assure you, these opportunities don't come around very often.
You have to wonder what's going through the superstars' minds right now.
I'd have to imagine a couple things. First, they clearly want to be the first one up the ladder. And secondly, they want to do it while almost avoiding serious injury, which is easier said than done.
What must be going through the mind of the challenger just moments away from this golden opportunity?
He had better be focused, Cole, because this is...
95 pounds, Thunder Bear.
Guys, we have incredibly high stakes here tonight in this ladder match.
And it's because of those stakes that I suspect these superstars will do just about anything to be the first one to climb the ladder and grab the gold.
Guys, he's been waiting a very long time for this match here. We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started.
And guys, the energy level inside this arena for this championship match is absolutely unreal.
Judging from this crowd response, guys, there's no more magical place to be in Orlando right now than right here for this match. He hits the clothesline. He's displaying classic offense here. There he goes, up and over. Just making his presence felt there. What a display of unmitigated strength. Impressive show of strength here, guys.
Yeah, but think about all the energy this is likely sapping.
Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get. The ref might have to check him after that neck breaker. That shoulder's in a bad way right now. Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
He's gonna have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
Hey, I love the way he competes with so much respect, but now might actually be the time for him to stop being Mr. Nice Guy.
The challenger's taking on some offense.
Well, he knew the champion wasn't going to go down easy here tonight.
Yeah, but he's got a very untraditional approach tonight, which includes spending a great deal of time outside the ring. That might help him in the long run. We'll see.
You seem more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Up the ladder goes. Looks like the champ is starting to crack. He's always ready for a fight and has seen his fair share of wars in WWE. This championship match is just another day at the office.
You